Hello and welcome to Wondrous Words Meet the Nether Edition Part 2.
I'm just gonna sacrifice some seeds to the Nether God.
We need to please the Nether God. So, Petey, if you could just jump in.
No, he's already died.
Oh, it's true, he has.
Lee, how about you do it?
No, I'm
the
editor.
You've got much more valuable experience. Technically, I am worth nothing right about now.
Lee, shall we have a quick summary of the things that we've gathered from the Nether?
I got a blaze rod.
How many?
There was 11 in the chest over there.
So we got 11
and
blaze rods.
And this one makes 12.
I've got this. I mean, it was Petey's, but he died.
I've got this. So I've got one of these as well.
Oh, good job. That's handy to know. I've also got two of these, so I can have two more horses.
I've got...
They were Petey's, but he died.
So. I've got one of these as well.
Okay, good job.
I've got a golden chest plate.
The rest of the stuff I've kind of just left in...
There's a lot of quartz.
Yeah, so there's 11 blaze rods in the chest. There's a magma cream. 47
a diamond.
There's a diamond. I found that.
Congratulations.
Thanks. So one thing we are missing from our Nether trails.
There's a lot of fire happening.
We don't have any glowstone.
Well, it's up there. I see it. It's right there.
And we don't have any soul sand.
It's right there. Let's go get it.
We need soul sand and glowstone.
Why do we need soul sand?
To grow our Nether
blocks. Oh, God.
Potions.
Don't go around this corner. There just always seems to be a fiery peak. Okay, archers. Go, my minions.
He dropped a thing. I got it.
Yes. Right.
So
we need to go down.
So there's a nice escape just over here.
Yeah, I did notice that when I was
there's an escape over here because I was using it as a shortcut to get to you. Oh God.
Pigman just kind of poked his
so
face out.
So much fire going on here. Hello, hey guys, hey guy, how you doing?
Get him.
I knocked him back. Does that count?
No. I don't care if he dies over the thing. I got him.
Right, he's down.
Right, he's dead.
Okay. So, glowstone. There's a lot of it. Okay. So,
can we just
using
take out
this
the spawner?
Area, no.
We're not
we
taking
need
out
that
spawner.
Spawner, PD. Right. So, if we take a look around at the area, we've got a few options. We can either go a bit further down to that island there and get some glowstone, or we can go up above us.
I feel like going down is safer.
Down does seem to be safer. However, looking at what's underneath that glowstone... is a pool of lava, so we're going to need to clear that first. Which is
also
fine, we can do that.
Would like
How
to
do
know
we get down?
Where home is.
I know where home is.
I know where home is. We also have that pile over the other side of the fortress.
Right, so home is an okay location. So what we...
Home is where the heart is.
Home is where the heart is. It's basically true. Right. I'm going to go into my new lookout point here, which I've called it Jeff.
Not six.
No, just Jeff.
Jeff six.
It's the sixth of many Jeffs.
Well, the soul sand just kind of there, so that's not really a problem.
Soul sand. Should we try and get down to that?
What, to the soul sand over there?
Scoop some of that.
But there's none. Getting to the
So many things shouting and making noise.
Okay,
in my face.
Okay. I think Petey's got a good route down here.
He's done well.
He has. Good job, Petey. Where there's a hole, Petey will find it. Right, diamond shovel and deliciousness. Go do your thing.
We don't need a great deal because soul sand doesn't have much purpose.
Other than to grow Neverwatch. Well, I've got about 20, so I'm going with we probably have enough.
Yeah, I've just picked up.
Shall we go explore this other fortress that's now confused?
Is that another one?
Oh, yeah. Good God.
Really?
We're in Fortress Town.
It's Fortress Town.
Don't fall down. It's kind of more of an aqueduct, but...
The aqueduct?
Yeah, it's not really a fortress. Maybe. It's kind of more of just a thing.
Did you get up there? Oh, you're over that way.
I'm going to try and use...
I feel like that glowstone over there might be possible.
Oh, there does seem some accessible glowstoniness.
That is
accessible glow... Oh, hello! Hello!
Yeah, I heard that.
Friend, how are you doing, buddy?
Get him! I missed! Stop moving!
Go! I got ya!
I got him.
I'm going over the
Nether. Oh, it's a good job. Did he drop a tear?
I don't think he did.
But you know you aren't here. Where's the loot? Oh, it went in the lava. Oh.
I don't know whether you've noticed, but we're awfully professional now on the Nether.
We are!
Well, apart from Petey, he's died. But the rest of us...
have actually, you know, we're surviving.
The rest of us
look,
being me.
Oh, look, there's a love... Oh, there is some beautiful accessible glowstone around, isn't there?
Yeah, I think Petey's quite close to this one. I can't tell.
I do hate this soul
slowly
sand,
walking
however.
Through.
Yeah.
Slow,
I'm gonna
soul
try and break into this fortress over here.
Ah, that's not so accessible.
That one isn't, but the other one might be.
I'm in.
The thing is, we've learned you don't mess about in the Nether. You get in.
You get in. You get out.
Get in,
and you
get the things you
pray.
Want. You get out.
And you pray.
It's like shopping. On a Saturday afternoon.
It's like shopping in your busy shopping centre or shopping mall if you're American.
That's literally it. Got places, screaming kids. That's what they are. Screaming bloody kids. Gas,
screaming bloody kids. Blimey.
Do you know what ghasts are?
What?
They are the people who walk around asking you to sign up for the NSPCC or the RSPCA and then... demand your time.
What does it make the pigmen?
Just trying to go.
What does it make?
Oh, they're just normal shoppers.
Oh, they're just normal shoppers.
Which, yeah. To be fair, they probably act like normal shoppers. If you hit a normal shopper, they're all going to come and attack.
Right, I'm taking out some more blazes here. Beautiful scenario to be in.
I require some more building material.
Okay, he's gone down. So,
do we want to make this wider? Is that what you're saying?
Taller, actually.
Taller?
Yes.
I've got quite a bit of netherrack, but I want to keep it because can't you use this now to make like nether brick?
Yes.
From netherrack now.
I think you brick. Can, can't you?
I say now. You
now.
Can do that, the way you've always
it's a new
been
thing.
So I kind of want lots of this.
I'm just please. Running like a madman through this fortress.
Because, yes. Yeah, I want loads of this for the nether portal.
Tower.
Oh,
thank
God.
The nether portal tower is going to be built out of netherrack and nether brick.
Make it
there you
in
go.
Here. How am I going to get in here?
So I'm just going to keep mining. Lee's going to die. He's then going to moan at us because we weren't with him.
Where's the backup team?
The backup team?
Yes.
Or Indra?
Tech team.
Half the backup team's here. Petey, he's over there.
Come on, guys. Keep it together.
I hear. Glass smashing.
Glass oh, hello! Smashing. Hello!
Yeah, this needs to be
right,
wider.
There's a problem now. Right.
No,
okay.
Petey seems to be just terraforming this bit of land, which is it's quite
hey
nice.
Hey, guys,
what
I mean, there's
it?
Loads of it. I'm withered. I'm withered. This is bad.
Nah. Lee is finally like for himself.
Oh, I see three wither skeletons.
I think you'll find, Petey. Wait, how am I withered?
I was referring to a certain appendage.
Oh, I see. I
right,
do.
I've got three wither skeletons. Let's go.
Petey was making
him.
A penis joke,
where
everybody.
It's fine. I just saw Lee as well.
I've got your back, Stuart. I've got your back. I mean, I'm just gonna.
There's three of them. Stay back.
I'm not really sure where Lee's finding three of them.
I can
I'm
see.
Right here.
I can see Lee.
Hello. I'm alive. I'm the champion.
Did you kill one?
No, I killed three. My footage proves three.
I killed two.
Well, I've got three bones.
Should have more than that.
Yeah, from three skeletons.
From a whole skeleton, yeah, I kind of would hope so.
You would hope you'd get more than three bones, wouldn't you? Okay, let's try and make
okay,
it.
Okay, this fortress is actually quite big.
Hello!
Lay above you, yeah.
I know.
I'm starting to not even bother loot chests now.
It's like, what's the
There's
point?
There's so many... Yeah, there's so many gold
so
chests.
So how did the glowstone hunt
chest
go?
Plates.
How did Team
really
Glowstone get on?
It. Oh, I've abandoned it to come help you with the wither skeletons.
Oh, Dave, don't do that. No.
Oh, no.
Have you done it?
Yes.
Have you annoyed
yes.
one?
Yes.
We've got to leave.
Get out. It's time to leave. Baby. Right, it's time to leave, people.
We've got to leave. We have to leave because... Please annoy them.
Yeah, right. Let's go.
Surely
come on.
They only attack the one person.
No, they attack all.
There's a zombie in the nether.
Why is there just a normal zombie in here?
Right.
Well, I'm more concerned about the blazes.
I'm not.
A normal skeleton.
I'm much more concerned about the blazes.
It wasn't my fault. He scared me. Either way, whoever's fault it is, now we leave.
No, the pigmen aren't attacking me.
Yeah, they're just going for me.
They're just just go for Lee. It's fine.
Well, in that case,
but I feel like we should leave as Team Wonderman.
Doesn't.
How do we get out?
What do you mean Team Wonderman doesn't leave a man behind?
No, of course we do. Get out!
How do we get out?
This way.
Well, I'm going to say, that being said, in fairness, I'm hardly a man.
This way.
Are you sure?
Yes.
This is definitely the way to leave?
Yes, because this is the way I got up here. Go away.
Lee, why have you annoyed them?
They're not really following you anymore.
No, they come up to me and they get
He's
angry.
He's walking in soul sand, so.
Move!
I'm fine. They're not angry at me. I can take my time.
Don't go in there. There's a big hole there.
Yeah, Lee, they're not following you anymore.
Well, you say that until you look at this one down here who's going to follow me.
Was that a wither
That's
skeleton?
A wither skelly.
Steal with him.
Because now we're back at fortress number one.
Yeah, problem with zombie pigmen is that they have all this ability to talk to each other and just want to eat my face. Hey, stop wanting to eat my face! So I'm leaving.
Watch out, there's some behind you.
What does that mean? Lee, can you kill the one that's got my armour?
I could. Or you could, you know.
The thing is, what is going to be fun is we need to go past the herd.
Yes.
I'm leaving. What herd?
Oh,
the welcoming committee?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Have you got any glowstone?
Oh, speak. Yes, and I can go get some more.
Where's that?
Because OPD made the most unsafe
really
path
did.
Down here.
That is some accessible glowstone right here. Right under our noses, like normal.
How the hell do we get out of here? Oh, it's round here, isn't it? So fine.
Where's the out? Yeah, there's lots of zombie pigmen down
there. There it is. Freedom!
Right, where's Petey?
I've got some glowstone for you.
Oh, there's so many zombie pigmen down here. I might just start shooting them.
Do it.
I've got 34 arrows. No, probably shouldn't.
I will. Take them, you sons of a... Because he scared me around the corner, okay? It looked very blaze-like.
They don't. They're not on fire.
Blaze-like.
It looked very blaze-like.
It might be on fire.
You don't know, Petey. You don't know what it was like.
Maybe they aspire to be blazes, and he was just dressed up like a blaze.
Halloween costume in the Nether.
Yeah. That's what they do. They go to parties.
They do. They do.
Other Nether creatures. Someone once went dressed as a silverfish. It was a bit weird.
Yeah.
Because they had to explain to them they're not from the
they're
Nether.
They're not from the Nether. But then they were there, you know, they accepted that they were still
devilishly
annoying creatures, nonetheless.
I've left.
We're going back.
Lee.
Yes.
Remember not
be
to
be aware.
We're on top of a tower.
Up.
Oh, yes, yeah. We are, aren't we?
We're quite
there
high.
There we go.
Up.
Going down. Going down.
I've made the big mistake of walking through the other side. Can I just jump through?
You can. Oh, look at the welcoming committee here.
It's night time.
Look at the welcoming committee of a golden armoured up zombie, a creeper,
or
two.
Yeah, Lee, there's another golden zombie kind of like to the left of you as well.
Oh, that's fine. I'm going in.
Let's go ham.
Going ham. Oh, God. Petey's there.
I've got anger I need to take out on something.
Hello. Here we go.
We've got an enchanted bow. Let's kill that one.
Boom, 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 baby. Hello.
Shot at.
Boom, boom, boom. Get away from the room.
Ouch.
Oh, God.
I feel like Stuart's not helping.
There we go. Boom, boom. He's giving us aerial support. He's making the pain rain.
He's helping someone. And I don't think it's us.
Get away from me, creeper. I've got knockback now. I'm not scared of you.
Got knockback, son.
Not afraid to use it. Boom! I feel like a powerful man right now. Whew. I need to go in the trailer and lie down.
Don't go in the trailer.
Don't go in
the trailer.
Have a cheeky.
You're not allowed in the trailer.
I'm not allowed in the trailer.
You're not allowed in the trailer.
Okay, fine.
There's some new guests in the trailer.
Oh. Sorry. Didn't know we had company.
Because Petey wasn't here, new people have moved in.
Have they? Oh, hey! There was a skelly in the house. On the table.
Someone left.
I walked in on them having a bath.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely new golden boots. Oh, with protection 2 and
feather
falling 3.
That's pretty good, actually.
That's not bad going. How far is that jump? If I do this, do I get damage?
Yes. You probably jump like two blocks.
Hey, I've survived.
I'm just going to do some farming. So, Lee, can we now make a potion table?
We can now make a potion table. It is now is a thing we can do. It's a brewing stand, actually.
It's a brewing stand. I wasn't shooting at you. I was shooting at the zombie in the river.
Sorry, I didn't hit you.
Boom.
It's up there. Give me.
Hey, you. How you doing? Boom. Nah. Boom. This, and I've forgotten how. It looks like a flag. The Nether portal looks like a flag. Went from this angle. Looks beautiful. Stop it.
Oh, he moved.
Hello.
Lee. Thanks. Lee. Lee, pick up our arrows, buddy.
No.
It does look like a flag.
You don't deserve them.
Ah.
Yes. One episode, one PD death. It's got to happen,
okay,
people.
I'm just going to pick up his stuff.
Where's his stuff? Where'd he go?
Oh, frame rate issues now happening.
Where'd he go?
He's got some pretty good stuff, actually.
Diamonds.
I want that.
Diamonds.
Okay.
Why do I
suddenly have a hollow? Oh, piss.
Okay, what else? I want that as well. Oh. Give me that.
Yeah, give me that. I have the magma cream.
I want this.
The magma cream, don't we? Just need to throw some stuff in some chests.
Space there. There we go, got the magma cream.
Did you just not move? Oh, it's fine, you're doing that already. Good job.
Oh, down here there's a saddle as well if you want it.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'm kind of full up on. Oh no, there we go, I've got it.
It's okay.
Got it.
You got this. It does look like a flag no matter where you look at it.
It's pretty good. Basically, we just sent PD into the Nether.
And then murdered him.
Which is pretty handy.
That's pretty good going. And then, yeah, we need some gold bars, you know. Make sure.
Right, I feel like we should do some inventory management.
Yep. Inventory management time, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you all after the break. Back again! How you doing, everybody? We have clean inventories now.
Well, I had anyway, because I died.
Well, yeah, but that's your own fault.
I'm sorry, but...
That's your own blimmin' fault.
Yeah, you shouldn't...
Shouldn't die.
You shouldn't get in the way of my arrows that were aiming at you.
Shouldn't have
just
an arrow.
Just want to point out, I survived being attacked by every zombie pigman under the sun.
No, I'd like to point out that you didn't survive me shooting you last episode.
Me?
I mean, I totally didn't shoot you off the ladder.
Well, you know, I mean, you did that. And that wasn't last episode,
pigmen.
That was before we went into the Nether.
There was one zombie. Yeah. You fought a grand total of two zombie pigments.
No, I fought a lot more than that. There was a baby one that you didn't see. Petey, you are not my character, therefore you do not know these things. There you go. Thank you.
That actually took off four hearts because I have no armour.
Oh, I wonder what this would do then.
I have steak.
You'll probably kill me at this
point. Oh, that'd be beautiful. I love the sound of that. Oh, look, all the cows have grown up. Oh, they've all been nurtured by the chicken. And now they're fully grown adults.
I made more babies. Lee.
Hey.
So we gathered a bunch of junk.
We did. I got a saddle and a diamond.
A lot of armor.
There's a lot of armor, to be fair. I've got this and this and this and this and this and this. It makes it look like lots if I keep doing this, but it's literally only one of each.
I got this and this and this and this and that and this.
I've got this and this and this and this and diamond odin diamond shovel.
Lee, can we make armor?
We can make armor stands, buddy, because we have the cook stone and everything. I just need to find a lovely set of sticks. That's what I need. I need sticks, and there's loads of them.
There's 64 in there.
Okay, I got some sticks. Right, I'm gonna make a couple of armor stands for us. How many do we need?
Four. Well, we've got three gold chest pieces.
So I think it's like boom, boom, boom.
Shake the room.
We can make full gold sets of armor.
Is it like that? That's
pretty good.
Is it like this? It's like that, yes. I totally know how to make
these
things.
How many you made? I want three.
You want three? Okay.
Yeah. PD's wearing one of the gold chest pieces. That's
he
what
is.
Yeah.
Right.
Because all of my armor got put on by a zombie pigman.
A zombie pigman.
So, Lee, what we can do, right? I've grabbed all the armor. We don't have any trousers.
No trousers?
Oh, wait, no, Indra has them. Sorry, pants.
Pants. Oh,
leggings.
Leggings.
Are they called leggings? I think they're called leggings.
Leggings. They can be called leggings. Okay, Peter's falling asleep, apparently. That's how interesting we are to him. Just want to point out that Petey there falling asleep.
Get up, in.
Hey, how you doing? Free armor stands.
Plonk them along here.
Plonk them along,
bam,
along.
Bam, bam, bam.
Where do you want a bam, bam, bam? Bam, bam. You want a bam, pow! Bam, right bam.
And then, right, middle one.
Dress it up. You right click them. Dress them up. That. Dress them up. That's just a beautiful thing. It's annoying that you can't give them, because we haven't got the show hands on. If we had show hands on, which we can only do through command blocks, and we're not using them because that's cheating.
Oh. So we can't give them swords?
Unless someone knows in the comments how we can do that.
Console? It's probably a slash something.
It probably
a slash command.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. And there's going to be 7 more of these, so they can go there. And I'm going to need... And I need one more for, I need one for my pyjamas. So my pyjamas will go there.
Look like a human and cuddle up to it at night and Barbara.
This will be this will be for Indra or Petey,
that's
whatever.
Petey's room. No, this is for Indra in Petey's room, and now put one.
And now we're gonna put
Indra's
one
room.
For Petey in Indra's room.
Me and Indra do like to swap wardrobes.
There we go.
How many have you got there?
I've got 2, so you're going to have one in here.
I'd like one.
You got
can
one there.
Can we put one by the indoor swimming pool?
Yes, yeah, you know, yes.
Take your arm
off.
Oh, I
see. Is he like a coat rack? Where's it going to go, though?
Just here. Just there.
Just there. Just there. Boom. Just there. Right. There done. We have now armor standed it up.
Can we sleep?
Yes.
Let's sleep.
Let's sleep.
Until the morning.
Until the morning comes. Ah, it's beautiful.
Why is a dog in my room?
Well, he likes it in there.
Yeah, but I don't like dogs.
I know. I found it a perfect situation.
It's pretty unfortunate for you, isn't it?
He loves it in there. He's rolling around on your beds.
Strange thing is, the dog does like you.
Yeah. Every morning, wants you just give him a pat on the head. That's all it wants.
So, Lee, what are we going to do for the rest
We're
going to
go find some horses.
Wow, no lead up.
No,
nothing.
We're going straight for horses. Straight
you
for horses.
You didn't want to lube them up first.
No,
going,
no.
No, straight for the payoff.
There was no, what could it be? Let's build some tension. No, horses, go.
Sure, we've learnt this. Lee cannot contain excitement.
I want to go find some horses. I want to do it now. Let's go.
We've all got a saddle?
I've got a saddle. I've got a saddle.
I have my horse in there, which has no name.
Because you haven't read the comments, have you?
Because you win through the desert on the horse.
I've read the comments.
Look, I've been moving house.
That's old news now, Stuart. That was like 3 weeks ago.
Months ago.
But the thing is, you actually did. You went through the desert on the horse with no name.
Did I?
Right, come on, people. Let's go in a direction. Wait, Stuart. Do you want to use the nether?
No.
We to travel a distance?
No.
No.
Because, Lee, there's a problem with your plan. We then
horses
have to bring...
Back.
Yeah, we got to then bring the
back
through the nether.
True.
We'll do that another time without the horses.
Okay, without the horses.
Watch out for this. There's lava down there somewhere.
Yes.
We'll do it another time with horses that are expendable.
Expendable horses? Blimey.
Right, I'm going to murder chickens on the way
through. Yes, everyone needs the feathers.
For meat and stuff.
Oh, look at them burning away. Hey, burning zombie, how you doing?
Burn, you little bastards, burn.
Wow.
I'm feeling quite dark this evening.
This evening. Petey's on fire
it's
now.
Saturday morning.
Saturday morning at the pictures.
Or a Saturday afternoon if you're Australian.
Who cares what picture you see when you're killing all the creepers on the right side of the balcony?
What?
Not even close. I know you tried to Minecraft it up. Still not even close.
Like normal. No.
Close.
There's so many
but
pigs
no
here.
Cigar.
I would like to make a pigsty.
Really?
Surely that's just coarse dirt and a hut.
Yeah, well, I want a place where pigs can live.
Then they can frolic. Sure, I'm going to collect.
And there is a pig in a tree. There is a pig in a tree. I confirm there are in fact 2 pigs in trees.
Okay. Thank you, PD, our local pig
tree.
Weather watchman.
Tree pig expert.
Tree pig expert.
Tree pig.
Yes.
Thanks, pig.
Thanks. Do you want to hashtag that or?
What? Tree pig?
Tree pig. Do you want to hashtag that?
Yes, I would. I would like a hashtag tree pig.
Okay, hashtag tree pig.
Please send us on the Wonderment, at WonderMentNC, your favourite picture of a pig in a tree. Hashtag tree pig.
Your favourite, you know, from the collection.
Your favourite from the collection you have.
Or find one.
Or find one.
Start a collection. If you haven't got a collection,
start a collection. What's wrong with you? Tree pigs. I mean, we...
Lee's now going to show some of his favourites.
Lee is.
No, there's plenty of horses. There's a wolf here.
Generally, I don't know where you have gone, but I was getting clay, so...
How many bones do you bloody want?
Yes. Have you got a wolf?
Hey, I've also made him aroused. Ooh. He's going to... PD, watch out.
He's going for PD.
Calm down. Oh, there's another one.
I don't have any, but give me bones.
I've got two.
Give me bones, give me sweet little bones.
Do you wanna...
Give me bones. Yeah, give me
that's
bones.
That's all I've got.
In fact, that's all I've now got.
So go. You can. If you get
so
one,
many
maybe.
Pigs.
Didn't
so many
work.
Chickens and pigs to kill.
These two want to bang. Bang.
Oh, go on.
Go
get
bang.
It on.
Bang. Why aren't they banging?
Because
they're
one's wild
bones.
And
they're
one
both
isn't.
Boys. They're both boys. That's what's happened.
That should never stop them.
Petey.
They won't reproduce. Well, they're not really boys. Everything in Minecraft is asexual. They reproduce literally by splitting out, like amoebas.
Okay, so there
right,
are.
Where's everyone gone? Tim. Well, wait, did you? Oh, you're over
he's
there.
So
I
cute.
See. I see where you've gone.
His eyes. So... His eyes say, "I'm going to murder you in your sleep."
Oh, look
okay,
at these
horses. Okay,
don't
know that horse. Although.
Hey horses, how you doing?
I'm just going to try and tame all of them, and then we can work out what ones are good.
So, what do we do here? We just kind of try and ride them,
you
don't
just,
we?
Just stand on it. Right, this one is tamed.
This one okay. is tamed.
This one can... is kicking.
So, if we put the saddle on, can we take the saddle back off again?
Yes.
Is this one now tamed? This one is now tamed. Right, that one's tamed.
Right. I'm just going to do a test. What's his pace like?
Hey, donkey. Hey, donkey.
This one's pace is pretty slow.
Hey, donkey.
It's pretty good, but his jumping ability... However, he's strong. He's got 10 hearts.
This guy has 8 hearts. He's not the best. 10 hearts is not strong.
No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
I'm,
7,
I'm,
8, 9,
I'm going
10,
for the challenge
12.
Of the donkey.
He's got 12.
Here.
He's got a second row
this
of
guy,
hearts. But
this
not,
guy has 12 as well.
But he's not particularly quick.
Right, let's try him. Let's try him out. His pace is terrible. His pace is bad.
Pace
jump
is bad.
Is bad.
He's not pacer.
He's not got a pace to him.
Sorry, buddy. Do we put them down?
Do we put them down that we now know you are not...
You are not the one.
Maybe put the dog on him.
Well,
how's the spotted one doing? He's not great, is he?
This guy seems to really like me. Like, he's not kicking me off at all yet.
Bad. He's a jumper.
I mean, they're all white though.
Yeah.
I don't want to sound racist, but I don't know the white.
You
ones.
Like a bit of variation? Yeah, sure. This
I've
one's
got
a bit
I've
of jump
got some nice.
This one's got a good jump to him actually.
This one doesn't have too great a jump to him. Old spots.
Spot oh no! One. I've just tried that spots. One. No. Stu, check this one out.
take this one for a ride.
PD, what you do, set up a barrier that's 3 high. If you can clear it, he's a good jumper.
Oh, there we go. That's a good challenge. I like that.
We're doing some testing.
Here we go.
Horse testing.
Right. I'm getting it ready.
Right. Sorry, I'm going to act a bit like a auctioneer.
Oh, that's
Would
good.
Anybody like this horse?
Would anyone like this horse?
He's rubbish at everything. He's rubbish at everything. He's got 9 hearts. He can't jump. He's really slow.
What?
Would anybody
no,
like
I'm okay.
Horse?
I'm okay. He no. doesn't sound like a keeper. He needs to
Dog
die.
Get him.
He needs to die. The dog
probably,
doesn't care.
Take the saddle off.
Take the saddle off him, and take him to the yard.
I'm slightly tempted to keep this one. I mean, he's not the quickest in the world, would you say?
I want this one. I've decided this one's mine.
I like
he's fast as
I like
hell.
This one.
You can jump two. Jump in two's alright. You do realise that you're jumping two, though?
Yes.
You need to be jumping three.
Need to be jumping three.
Two's normal. Two's easy. Anyone can jump two.
Oh, see, he can only jump
can
two.
You jump
he
a
can
three.
Only jump two.
Petey can jump a three.
Let me jump a three piece of piss.
This guy can't. This guy can't do a three.
I'd like to point out this is the most exciting footage
really
ever.
Not. Come on, people, we can do this.
Stuart, I'll rate you though. From here to the birch
hold
tree.
On.
Let's do them both.
We need a drag strip. We need a drag strip.
Okay.
Clear some space. Hold on.
Do you feel like they know they're being tested, these horses?
It's a matter of pride in the Esquine community.
Esquine. Yeah. That's my horse.
This one's yours?
Mine.
Sorry.
Because he's got a low amount of health. There we go. That's how you know it's my
horse.
Oh,
yeah.
Blue.
Yeah, that's how you know.
Oh, my dog.
I've only got a blue on him. Like, he looks gorgeous, doesn't he? Just gorgeous.
He does.
Right, okay. Pat, so where's the start line here?
Oh.
This pillar.
Everyone keeps nudging forward slowly.
This pillar.
This pillar here is the start line. Okay.
I'm on the start line.
We're going to the birch tree.
Okay.
I'd like to point out this is a very long episode.
This is.
But
it's worth it. Three.
Two.
One.
One.
Go! I feel like I took a head start there, but you have got the pace.
Fuck it, yeah. Stu's horse has kind of got
the
pace on it.
Watch out for the holes. Where do we go?
I don't know.
I'm just.
Where do we go now?
Yeah,
oh god, he's hurt himself. He's hurt himself.
Did you say the dog's hurt himself?
No, my guy hurt himself.
Oh, okay, that's good. That's fine, we're just heading home.
Heading
now.
Home I've for got... Christmas, because that's how long this episode took. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, what an episode! I mean, come on, you've got to think, you've got to see what the. Oh god, come on, guy.
Did
come on, guy,
bring
you can
any
do
leads?
This.
No. Ooh. Who brings leads nowadays? We're nearly home anyway.
It's true. So, Stuart, how'd you rate your horse buying experience today?
Well, I found out that this horse, he's not the strongest. He's not the best jumper, but he's certainly got the biggest heart.
He's got the most soul, hasn't he?
He's also the fastest horse
he
in the world.
He really is. Really is. I mean, I like my guy. He's got a certain charm to him. He's got a je ne sais quoi, and I mean, he's what really sold it to me is the fact that he's got that lazy eye.
Are you still not here?
We got a bit stuck in the water, me and Pete.
I went the long way around.
We got a bit stuck in the water.
I found a smaller area and leapt over the river.
I was going to say we're on an island.
We are. I'm gonna take the end.
Can you park at the other side? Because these are my. This is my
side.
All of these are your side.
Okay. This is.
I guess we can have two each. So yeah, these two are yours.
I was gonna say theoretically, I might be able to get him
Joseph,
on top.
I like you.
That's actually.
Petey's gonna park his upstairs.
Yes.
He's gonna park his upstairs.
That's four.
Joseph, it's
can
good.
Can you build
today.
Me a pen?
You. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
got your own pen.
Leave us names in those comments. We will read. We will read them. Petey, you can't have here. That's mine. Get out, Petey.
You've already just claimed one.
No. This is my pen as well.
You get two each. Okay, you're
double parked. There we go. Leave a like, leave a comment, hit that subscribe button. We'll see you all next time for more Wonderman Season 6 adventures. Bye bye now.
Bye.